Thank you, Camiguin!
Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome to KyeSees. I'm Kai and I do travel, lifestyle, and fashion vlogs. So today is day two here in Camiguin. And we're starting off with breakfast. I am having tocino. Medyo gloomy yung weather ngayon. It's gloomy. Morning.
We're going snorkeling.
Snorkeling, as in, grabe. Tagal naman ng snorkel. Pagod kami. At si Zarel, hindi ko alam, pero bigyan natin ng award si Zarel for snorkeling na walang snorkel. Mask lang. Zarel, ano masasabi mo? Loren, naiwan sa'yo yung snorkel.
That's possible, guys.
Workout.
Ay, sorry guys. Boobs lang ni Zarel lang. Ayan. So, nag-snorkel kami sa, ano tawag dito? Sunken Cemetery. So, if punta kayo dito, magbabayad lang kayo actually ng parang guide fee. Kasi kailangan ng guide para makaikot kayo ng snorkeling. Tapos may environmental fee lang. 50 pesos lang per person. Ayan, hanapin nyo si Kuya Jeffrey. Bar lang siya. Ay, ang ganda. And kami ni Carrie. We're gonna stay here for like 2 to 3 hours. Kasi
while they dive.
Yeah, they're gonna dive in. Kami, we're not divers naman. So, we're just gonna chill here. And mamaya pag in-open ko ulit yung camera, pagkatapos namin dito sa White Island, sun-kiss na kami. Kasi wala. Sad lang siya. Pero sobrang ganda kasi sobrang laki niya, lawak niya. Ayan o, guys. Wow. guys, hindi joke yung pagtawid doon. Ay, ang sakit sa paa. My goodness. Parang kami ang lakad sa Lego. Grabe, dami ko battle scars today at day 2 pa lang.
Mama, dead. Dead.
Oh, dyan kami galing. Amen.
What's wrong?
It's so hard!
It's for today, guys. One.
But it's
sabi
one.
Iba yung wiggles. Sino yung papanggap na may wiggles tayo?
I said jiggles.
Ala ko ang ibig sa kanibin mo.
Wiggles.
Yeah, it's I thought jiggles. I thought wiggles rin eh. Hindi ako aware sa jiggles. What? Ang jiggles, cut ko. Pero, sige.
In my mind, you were talking about the wiggles.
The wiggles chocolate.
Sis, ang dami mga sugat.
Been calling it
oh my gosh.
Yes. So it is dinner time already, and we are at Dolce Vita right now. It is one of the most
well-known restaurants.
It's one of the most well-known restaurants here in Camiguin, and it's owned by an Italian. So it was now really, really good, authentic Italian food. So I'm really, really excited. We're so hungry.
This is their menu.
I think go around the
island. See, there we have a certificate of excellence, TripAdvisor. Oh, we're so excited!
Move you and
yes.
They have root shake. Thank God. I want root shake.
Yes. I want softness.
I have Dolce Vita is the best seller.
Dolce Vita.
I like the Italian sausage. Choose your sauce.
Parmesan.
No. This inside there is mousse of Parmesan already inside. It's a similar ravioli.
Mm-hmm.
My recipe, this one. Oh. Inside there is mousse of Parmesan.
Okay.
Thank you.
Download
the
share.
Ang dami na may in order.
Strength.
Wow, ang sarap, B.
Para sa lahat to. Yeah, for sharing yan.
Ano
for sharing?
Yes.
Para
malam
mo
ito.
Orders.
Yes.
Thank
you. Food is amazing.
I think Martina is good with the
food. Tapos may burst siya. Ay,
parang kaulong pao pero Italian edition.
Yeah.
Nice. So, it's Howlong Pao Italian Edition.
Mm, parang Howlong Pao Italian Edition.
Italian Edition.
Sakto lang. Sabi, sakto lang.
Is it sakto?